students. marketers mostly appeal to sight and sound, and sensory branding is used to create an smell is believed to be linked with the most of the emotion due to the brain's olfactory bulb, which detects odors, far track signals and limbic system, and then links emotion to memories. Recently, many companies have decided and dedicated to sell scent and aromas to different brand and firms in order to enhance their marketing strategy and brand identity. The fourth one is the touch appeals. Touch is very important in sensory brand. work cross functionality. The service management has to make a number of decisions regarding service scapes. A multi-functioning team approach is required for the effective decision-making process. Let us now summarize this chapter, what all we have discussed in this chapter.